Now it's a run to the checkered flag for Kohlstaedt. The local would love to put it on the podium. Gus Rodio just runs into the back of him.
Yeah, this is going to be our Geico save of the day.
So he's drafting, and he wants to pull out to the left, but he gets his front wheel on the right-hand side of Kohlstaedt's left. Oof. And ends up almost flinging himself. But